quickly going to go across to Mr. Thomas Isaac, Finance Minister for Kerala. Thank you, sir, for speaking to us here on Mirror Now. Mr. Isaac, can you give us a sense of how you see the situation evolving in the coming days? What is it that as a state you will need from rest of India?
So, I think the peak has been passed. It will take a few more days to come back to normal. Now, I am in Kuttanad, which I am traveling the boat supervising the rescue work. Now, this area, which is below the sea level, has about 2 lakh people population. We have successfully moved to the camps of more than 1 lakh people. So 50,000-60,000 persons have been removed, but they went to their friends and relatives. And all that remains is about 10,000 more people or 50,000 more people. And some of them are refusing to come. That is, we have a list of houses where these people are living. And each of them will be personally contacted by teams of workers. And we are thinking of declaring the complete evacuation of this area, a complete, total, by evening. Now, similar exercise.
We seem to have lost that line with Mr. Thomas Isaac. I'm told he himself is in a bit of a situation, stuck in a boat, and he was describing to us the situation around that area. We will try and reconnect with him. Let me